got a very special episode for you today. Here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem?
Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color. What better way to honor them than to be equally resilient? We'll recover just fine.
If there's one thing I love, it's optimism. And I heard Spider-Man might have been involved.
What can I say? Art thieves never expect a fake out. Or Spider-Man. You'd think they'd learn to plan for both.
Right? So Spider-Man was on the scene. That's great. Think he's handsome under that mask?
That's what they say. Well, New York wouldn't be the...
I'm not telling you to go home. You can't stay here.
Smell your weakness, Spider-Man!
I will get out of this!
Reinforcements button!
Time to play the what can I find here game. They fit a surprising amount of tech in this little guy. This must be the base. That's where the little birds go to recharge. Bet I could overcharge them right out of existence. I see you've been to another blind, too. That last blind may have the base location.
In an invisible blanket fort?
I have a shot. Hit him on the ground!
Now to get the final scoop on the base. Speaking of scooping... So that's where they are. I'd have thought they would have torn down that old army supply base by now.
Sure you've heard by now that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, has been found dead. His stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the Hunters. Are they doing what the ineffectual Spider-Man won't and removing these dangers permanently? Then again, maybe Spider-Man has finally changed his tune. I, for one, say, let them wipe each other out. They're not making our world a better place, and the less of these masked marauders roaming our streets, the better. When they're gone.
Please, look up.
Need a hand packing? Because I'm great at it. Let's get those boxes out of the crate and into the trash where they belong. Next time, go with a more reliable carrier service for deliveries.
him already!
Some juicy hunter gossip around here that I can... All right, drone. What's the hot goss? Well. Let's see what this base holds. Can't call for reinforcements if I cut the comms. So, you're a frequent flyer to the other blinds. Searching the blinds. Less hunters? Hey, perhaps. Traps. Now that's using the old spider noggin. Sorry for the intrusion. Time to expand my knowledge. If I can inject the herbicide into their sprinkler system, I can probably knock out some hunters. Still no location for the base. Time for that last blind.
I woke up today with one question on my mind. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? One minute we're talking philanthropy and using the means of production for good, and the next we're looking at a war zone. And yeah, listen, clearly those hunters were involved. Clearly they're the baddies here. But y'all saw the same footage of Spider-Man I did, yeah? The way that new black suit moves.
What is that?
How vicious it is.
Mysterious.
Call me a worrywart if you want, but something ain't right.
You think you can sleep with a flame's approval?
There's no place we won't find you!
That looks like...
I see the full beacon!
How about we bring the heat down? Power! Better put out the fires.
There's the robbery. Gotta stop him.
What you gonna do?
Hey, mind if I help?
Be my guest.
Be a mysterious stranger less often, you know.
My bad.
Do some snooping. Hope you deleted your search history, fellas. All right, Droney. What do you know that I don't? A map of a base. Think I can dig around to see what's waiting for me there. Relay. The hunters there won't be able to call for reinforcements. Looks like you've been to two other blinds. Maybe if I explore the rest of the blinds, I'll find myself a base.
Excited! reinforcements.
To snoop for some info. What will this little birdie tell me? Let's see what else this base has going on. Looks like a supply room full of weapons. Be a shame if some Spider-Man webbed him up. Blinds down. May find the base location at the next one. These hunters are already in panic mode.
Keep your ear to the ground. I am right behind you.
Got eyes on Spider-Man!
See what they've got cooking. Time to dig deep. Map of the Upper West Side. Wonder how they afforded a place here. A base at the abandoned hotel? Gonna get some unexpected room service. Time to head to that hotel. No need to book a room online, right?
The iron was hot!
It was a Miranda!
You've got more of that coming!
His webs won't stop us!
I'm gonna be jumpy for at least the next 20 minutes. What a mess these guys made.
Someone
said it did this.
Here comes the peanut gallery. According to the blinds, this base is their weapons depot. Not for long.
Avoid his web. I have a shot.
What you've received. You all got the invite. Welcome to the party.
Fire!
Yeah.
Don't worry. Plenty of web to go around.
All these bases, then, in case they come to visit.
hunters are gone and the drones are grounded. You're pretty good at this.
Oh, hey! I didn't know you were around!
That's the way I like it!
I'm gonna fight Spider-Man with my last breath!
You just know when to give up!
Thanks.
You wanna get some coffee?
Hunters have taken over this abandoned army supply base and turned it into a drone station.
For their bird drones? Why didn't they just pick an aviary?
Does it matter? They're making these drones to kill you.
Good point. Let's stop that from happening.
Be sure to hook the charging station up to a power supply to destroy the drones. Let's ground some birds.
I feel this would occur.
spread that east was too thin.
There may not be an empire left.
Don't you all have something better to do?
Taking the shot!
Them into oblivion.
Come down and face
it!
Yeah.
him! Spider-Man!
Bet you're wishing that cloaking tech hadn't failed right about now.
Peasy, lemon squeezy.
He's gone.
That reminds me. I should update my suit software.